Afternoon. I was going to say afternoon, then fuck that. Evening, everybody on Twitch. Welcome to, what's this called? Markus, Ritter, The Lost Family. It's a game I've found on Steam. I'm just going to give it a go. I don't know what it's about. Just gave it a quick read up, looked at the trailer. Looked interesting. It's a live action game where you're making the decisions. So it'd be, yeah, I think it should be interesting. See what happens, really. So we are joined in the background by the Funko himself, Funko.
Yo, yo.
And also Kimothy McKim Kim.
Yo, yo.
Yo, yo. Hi. Yo, yo. So what's up, y'all? So, we're going to play this in English. Obviously, can't be playing it in Dutch because I wouldn't understand anything. So yeah,
Deutschland.
So I did test it out, make sure it ran perfectly on the PC. But we're gonna go straight into a new game anyway. What the fuck are we about to walk into? A hell of a lot of brick walls. Markus is a young photographer. Hey, it's Jack. Any family, or who just wants to do his job. He lives with lives from. Coffee to coffee and drives his boss crazy. Though lately he is haunted by terrible nightmares. In each of them appears the same woman. In his mind, just affected by the murders, he is reading about the newspapers. Or is there more to it? The following days will change his life forever. September the 4th, Vienna. And it's live action. It's live action. See a little bit of jitteriness, but that happened off camera as well, so that should be fine. It should be fine. Sweet words you whispered, fully felt where they have. So how are we all doing? How are we all doing? What have we been up to?
Not a lot.
Noticed that I've managed to get every single game to fit into the exact same box.
Yep. Why is it still jittering?
I've done that a little bit during the test, but then after the intro bit, it worked normally. Surprisingly, I've not dropped a single frame yet. I would be expecting to have dropped at least about 9,000 by now. When I'd done the last stream, I dropped I was down 2,000-3,000 frames after 10-15 minutes.
Oh,
That's the intro. Nightmares.
Weird actually being able to control an actual live action type of thing. So it's a different experience. And now we're in the gameplay.
There is enough light.
Like you'll see like the change there, the flicker into real life as interact with the items and whatnot.
Yeah. I don't know why, Jason, but your stream is literally like watching a slideshow.
Is it? No. But, there come the drop frames. Fuck's sake, it's not going to be another one of them again.
There's got to be a way of fixing that. There's got to be, because...
Is it when it goes into the motions, or is it just...
It's when it goes into the videos. I'll look this up and come back to you, hang on.
Hard space to see the interaction points. Use the right mouse click to open mobile phone. Enable clues for item placement. So hold the space, you can see these squares to interact. And right click to bring up your phone. So we have the save. Well, I'm guessing that's maps. Diary, settings, case. Could it be the settings, maybe? Map, save, load, options, task, items.
What's in video?
In video?
Yeah, when you go back.
No video.
I don't know why you replied, Kim, because he ain't there. Yeah, it says master video, voiceover, music.
Ah, it's just the sound.
Oh. Okay.
I need a coffee.
I see you down that water. Examine a microwave, the salad bowl, spaghetti, a kettle, coffee maker, cutlery, the shelf, oh no, let's walk, and some tin. So he said he needs a coffee.
I forgot there's no coffee left. I hope the new order is in the mail already.
There's no coffee.
Tea. For guests. Not for me, though. I need my coffee every single day. Those are actually gifts from a friend in Germany. They are sharp and actually cut stuff.
Who'd have thought? A knife that actually cut stuff.
Got this from a friend. Theoretically, for potatoes. But it also looks nice. Most important gadget in this house. Without it, I would starve. I've always been an expert at horticulture, obviously. Empty. Like my fridge. More decoration. It's as high as the shelf. So I couldn't get a knife out of it, even if I wanted to.
to everything in that.
Well, a fruit basket. It would be even better if it contained any fruit. Poor one. It's a fighter, even without any water. I can remember cooking a ready-made soup on there once. So, guess it should work? I always put down my mail there. As soon as I get money, I will pick one lucky winner who will receive the money I owe. This should contain the fuses, but I've never even opened it.
Hey, Rebecca!
Yo, yo, boom, boom.
Yo, yo, Rebecca.
Yeah, wow. I mean, this is a Final Fantasy IX, which I'm also currently doing a playlist for. That, how weird is that?
Oh, guys.
That is fucking weird as fuck.
Poggers, poggers.
The keys for my home.
Poggers.
I don't know why I'm sharing my screen. I don't need my screen on anymore.
It's all sunshine and not a cloud to be seen. A lighter, even though I don't smoke.
Then why you got a lighter?
One pair for every situation, and not one extra. I won't go out in my chuggers. I don't have many principles, but this is one for sure. Just like my mobile, my camera is always with me. Poor one. It's a fighter, even without any water. Brand new, on the inside and on the outside. Hardly ever used. This thing seems to be a decoration, just so that the corner isn't empty.
Starling, how are you?
Could be better. I'm out of coffee capsules again. How are you?
Marcus, today is the 24th of September and you haven't sent me the pictures. The deadline ended last Tuesday. Just what do you think I should tell Herman?
Oh, good. What
should I say when he asks why he has no pictures to giant merchants? Hand over the pictures.
Yeah.
Today at 12:30 in my office. Do you understand? No. Let's make it 2 p.m. after lunch break. You know, we have this just wonderful new coffee maker. And if you manage to bring me the pics in time, I might let you have some capsules as an advanced payment.
Okay. I will see that I make it until 3 p.m.
Marcus, if the pictures are not placed next to my coffee cup at 2 p.m., in the future you will have to beg for your coffee capsules in front of my office on the street.
Well, that's a bit threatening. Right, so we've checked.
One pair of
coffee.
The living room. I only go in there if I have guests. Otherwise, I prefer to stay closer to the fridge and my bed.
Yes, we're outside.
The flowers in front of my house belong to my landlady. Luckily, they don't have to rely on me. I love getting mail. It's usually only bills, though, so not that exciting anymore. Thank God the coffee. I've already checked the mail. I always put down my mail there. As soon as I get money, I will pick one lucky winner who will receive the money I own.
Okay, so we're gonna put our mail down there. Wow, that's not really the first word I really want to say. Just die.
Die!
To Markus Ritter. Those tricksters are really lazy. They can't even get the right name.
Yeah, I can't even understand none of that. So, anyone's welcome to, but that is obviously, yeah, horoscope.
It says, beep beep, I'm a sheep.
That's Scorpio. I want to take a wild guess to say that's Pisces. But yeah, the week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, possibly, I don't know. I can't really read German.
Nine.
Sport, apart from that, I can read that.
Bayern Munich.
Wien. A femicide took place on Wednesday evening in the area of the Rupertskirche, 1st district of Vienna. A 64-year-old man from Niederösterreich allegedly killed his 72-year-old wife. According to the state of investigation, the police is talking about a murder, confirms Police Inspector Grünschnabel. Neighbors heard screams around 10 o'clock. The district has a high population around this time, because of the tourist bars and restaurants. We just made our order when we heard a woman screaming from the house over there, tells us a witness. First, we thought they were making a movie somewhere, but a few minutes later, a man opened the door, stepped on the street with a bloody knife in his hand. He was covered in blood. A few steps later, he broke down. The ambulance could just declare the death. The dead bodies were taken to the forensics. This is the second femicide in just a couple of months. The first one took place in July, when a 17-year-old girl got stabbed by a colleague. Police says it was a relationship act. In both cases, the murderer used stabbing weapons.
In both cases, the murderer died minutes or just hours later.
Ah, okay, you read it. That's got something to do with the murderer. Trying to do any more on this? Or was it just that bit? Just that bit. Interesting. What's in the box?
Finally coffee again. Now the day can start.
Ah, we just got coffee.
Thank Carter's Express Delivery. I don't work without caffeine. And today I have to make the pictures of the three locations for my new photo book. Boschmidt will kill me otherwise. Though she's more like a mother than a publisher. Nonetheless, I don't want to put her patience to the test.
You can see the cameraman's shadow right up where the plug sockets are. Oh, that's terrible. That is bad. That is bad. Okay. It's not. That's not what you want to see. You don't want to see the cameraman in the games.
I only go in there if I have guests. Otherwise, I prefer.
You had your coffee, so I think that's possibly all you need to do. In here.
No thanks.
Okay, so let's see. Go to the church, a what looks like to be ruins or some sort of castle. Let's go to the ruins.
Dad? Who's that?
Cycling prohibited.
Huh?
Well, lucky me, I wouldn't
have
thought of getting one of those. I wonder why this area is closed. Thank you. Climbing is definitely not for me. I will go the other way. Another barrier. I should watch my step.
You know, we ever take pictures of these places? No? Okay.
Maybe a shortcut, but it looks cliffy. I will stay on the path.
It's a nice little wooded area.
I'm not even sure if this is a path. I'm here to take pics of the ruins, and not for a climbing tour. That's it. The gem I was looking for. It seems like this is where the shortcut ends. This would have been too narrow for me. Looks like I'm not the first one to try to get in. Maybe this used to be a kind of window, or a space for candles? Maybe this used to be. This tower holds my interest. I need my camera.
A nice scenery.
I should look at it from another side. A tie. What a pity that they didn't start a new game. But of course, I don't support vandalism. I'm not climbing over this. These are my good trousers. And my only trousers, actually. How kind of the intruders to put the lock back so it won't get lost. I need my camera.
Oh yeah. Easily forgot that.
This is a dead end. I would like to know what the architect was thinking. Well, which fragile staircase should break my neck first?
Well, I'd say to the one to the right is more safer. Right, camera again.
barrier? I plan to photograph the tower from the inside. But it seems the lightning nearly crashed this place. I hope Frau Schmidt is happy with the pics I am able to make from this angle.
I love ruins. It's quiet here, and you feel free. No people. Especially no woman in a white dress appearing random behind you. But maybe it's also my subconscious. I haven't been on a date for a long time. Actually, since Michael left me. I just went out on a date with Claudia once. Maybe I should ask her out again.
Actually,
no. Even if I were flexible enough, there's no way I'm going in there. I guess this is the entrance of the woods. You can't see anything because of the branches. Guess what? Another dead end. But I would like to know what this room was for. Why are people like that?
Oh.
Another ruin. If Frau Schmidt chooses this topic for the next book, I will take a look at this one too. What a beautiful view. Good thing I'm not afraid of heights. Already got a picture of the beautiful view.
Picture room, picture of castle, picture of church. Alright, so we need to get three pictures of the castle, three pictures of the church. So we're done in this ruin area. So we can leave this area. Ah, that's a nice ruin.
Looks like this is the only fence here that's still intact. Dead end. Dead end.
So ruins are done. Let's go out to the church.
I don't think that this entry is for the public. I am not here to explore the town. This is the parish office. They leave me alone, and I leave them alone. The This is the parish office. I am sure they employ a gardener. I don't know what this is meant to be. Maybe a holdover from when the church was built?
That's a nice looking church. Already just by entering, see how really clean that is.
Fancy. A better sound system than mine, that's for sure. A church magazine? Gossip and gossip about the Templars. I like the priest. He has humor. Nice paintings. Would fit great in my house. In and out, in a straight line. A fire exit on every side of the building. Thanks, but no. I really like old buildings, but I came to finish a job. And I should do that before the flood comes in here.
Go to the front.
The working space of the priest.
I mean, I'm not religious myself, but that is very nice.
I had to make one like this when I was in school. Very dramatic. Interesting choice. Actually, Jesus was a pretty good looking guy.
Okay.
I don't have a key. And I don't have the time or curiosity for it.
Ah.
Gold-plated angels. Looks like they are protecting a treasure. But I'm not on a treasure hunt. Maybe the poor fellow in my kitchen
would feel
like that if I tried a little bit harder. This fire protection is...
Robots?
Questionable?
Progress!
Poggers!
Poggers!
That's two. I'm guessing the other one will be down here. Yeah, the organ.
I would never have thought of making my money that way. It's not much, but the job fits me. I'm not a team player, I'm more a lonely wolf. After my parents died, I had to fight for myself. Luckily, I met Frau Schmidt early on and she gave me a camera and an opportunity.
Thanks, but for the long list of my sins, I would probably need an appointment. I don't have to get closer to the organ. The view from here is enough for me. I guess that's where the choir sings. Emergency exits on every side of the building. I like it.
Okay, so that's the church explored. Now go to the castle.
The castle is back there. No direction sign on the crossroads of life.
Great break. Oh, I've got an achievement with that as well. Chill.
I don't want to go further into the woods. I'm here for the castle.
No worries. Good to explore everything.
No direct.
Oh, yeah.
I think I can already see the castle on the right side. The path seems to lead away from it. Here I can photograph another angle of the castle. What was that? I could swear. No. Stupid me.
Yeah, I saw her.
I'm already too far away.
Oh, actually, yes, right there.
Water. Or something similar.
Okay. Alright, now you can go to your precious castle.
This used to be a beautiful place for sure. I will try the bag. Entrance? Just with an appointment? Well, this means I just can try to get all the angles from the outside. good that the town installed all those trash cans. It seems to work. The park is really clean. Very good. I'm looking for a position without trees in the way. Well, maybe it looks more intact from another view. This side of the castle is still pretty solid. Nevertheless, this place is more in the category of a ruin than an old castle. Without any treats, they won't come to me.
That one is. Hey, I unlocked another achievement called Quack.
I wonder how long it will take until this becomes a new bridge to the castle. This was probably the servant's house. The park ends here. I guess the administrative buildings are back there.
Oh, we still need one more picture of the castle.
This being in better condition. Great if you want to have a picnic, but it ruins the mood a little bit. The way to the other side is blocked.
I still need one more picture of the car, so... Maybe there's a way around that way.
I'm already too...
Yeah, you went to picture that. If you can't do that.
I think I can already see the castle on the right side. The path seems to lead away from it.
Uh-huh.
here it looks even worse. I can hear Frau Schmidt already whining that this is not a castle, but just a bunch of rocks. Wait a minute. From where did she... What? I shouldn't eat something before I go to bed. Okay.
I'm not known for being paranoid. I don't understand myself anymore. Maybe I should stop reading the news. Since the murder started in Vienna, my nightmares went nuts. I hope to catch the murderer soon. I mean, the deaths, they're not even connected in any way. Shit. No, I don't want to think about such things. I just want to do my job and live in peace.
Another achievement now. Okay, so that should be everything. Deliver the pictures and discuss them. So we'll just do this now.
This is the old bell. Frau Schmidt never repaired it. Not the best publisher, but maybe that's why they publish my books. No advertisements. If I put that sticker on my mailbox, I would only receive bills.
Hello. I can see you looking, Jack. I can see you looking.
It's 2:30.
You what?
I can see you looking.
Nice to see you.
Well then, come on. Let's see what you've got.
For you, only the most photogenic brick.
What are we looking at?
Oh, you missed it. Ah.
Claudia! Claudia!
I can feel Jack's eyes on her. I can feel his eyes on her.
The filing cabinet for Claudia. I better not open it. I expect the same tidiness as in my living room.
Voodoo murders.
Voodoo murders? Since when are they publishing such crap?
Let's sit down.
Jack, stop looking.
So, what are you doing?
Not that one!
About Gothic stained glass windows in our autumn programs. So these pictures of Wiener Kathedralen would be a great fit, of course, but somehow I'm drawn to that castle.
Good, so we go with the cathedrals? We have more than enough.
Yeah, Kim, stop drooling.
No, we will take the castle.
Yeah, definitely, innit?
Ah, definitely, yeah. You just love the way that hair flicks over to the side.
Shouldn't you have known then that I would never deliver the pigs until Tuesday?
Marcus, get out of here.
say goodbye to Claudia from me.
Next time, don't be late. That boy. Really though, why that castle? I don't get it myself.
Okay, so the next task is quite simple. Go to sleep. So we can just go home. The nightmares take over the life of Markus. He can't get this mysterious woman out of his head. How does he know her? Nothing is like before. Even his boss, Frau Schmidt, is acting strange. To regain control again, Markus starts some research. Who is this woman that seems so familiar? The murders in Vienna don't stop either. The police don't seem to find the answers. Are they really just relationship dramas? But if so, why so many at the same time? September 25th of Vienna. Well, he's the killer.
Fucking nightmares. What's all this about? Why do I keep dreaming about this woman? Why doesn't it finally stop? Now I even see her in broad daylight. Still, I feel like there is something behind it. Frau Schmidt was acting weird as well. Exactly, around the picture where I thought to see that woman.
Oh god, is there anywhere their hair isn't? Fuck yeah. another achievement. We're flying through these achievements, so I'm guessing we're going back to that castle. Coffee and research.
I need a coffee.
Yeah, we need your coffee. Go get your coffee.
Oh man, now the real work just starts. And I'm totally done because I wasn't sleeping a wink. But it's bothering that this woman is not only appearing the nightmares, but also during the day. I have to find out more about her. I could feel her presence just at the castle, I guess. And Frau Schmidt did also choose this location, though the churches would be so much better as a subject for the next book. That's good. Okay. Let's start the researches. Congratulations. You managed to arouse my curiosity.
And you got the cameraman now.
First, I want to read today's news.
Alright, so I take it you want to go outside and get the mail.
I won't go out in my joggers.
Oh, yeah. Alright. So. you stepping outside to get your mail, but never mind. I don't see why I can't just do that in his joggers, but never mind.
First, I wanna.
Yeah, well. Put the paper down. There we go.
Wien. In the night of Sunday, a 33-year-old Viennese killed his bride. The murder weapon, a dagger, was found at the crime scene, told us Police Inspector Grünschnabel. He continued that the police was informed on Sunday morning around 2 a.m. by the neighbors, when they heard screams. Around 2:30, the police found two bodies in a flat in the 14th district of Vienna. The police is reporting a murder and following suicide. Grünschnabel continues, it must be a relationship act. In the early morning hours, the police questioned the relatives, and they told the two dead persons were going to get married soon. They never got into a fight. They loved each other so much, said the sister of the murderer.
Okay. Dark, here we go. Dark chocolate and cheesy lines. Rebecca's still there. That's actually written in English as well. But yeah, dark chocolate and cheesy lines. That's got to be a. It's got to be a Rebecca thing.
Schloss Pottenteich. Secrets do you keep?
There's the bird.
The castle belongs to the town now. They made a public park out of it. But for centuries, descendants of the Ritter lineage lived there. Old blood, highly respected. They also had a state in Bayern, where the last members of the family still reside. The Austrian part of the family seems to be extinct. Or at least there are no records to be found about them. The last known one was Mary Ritter. That... How is that... That's the woman from my dreams! Right... I remember... I called for her. For Mary. I have no idea what's going on here. But I will find out. Maybe I'll be able to sleep in peace again. Wait, it says she was buried at Zentralfriedhof. I know that place. Let's pay the lady a visit myself for a change.
Yes, let's play the lady. Let's pay the lady a visit. Alright, so now I take it we're going back to the church. Nope, wrong one. Find grave. Not the church, the castle. It sucks you can't skip that. You have to see the same scene over and over.
It's what, Jack?
Yeah?
I got pizza.
Oh.
Rebecca had pizza.
You're not having any.
Pizza? What pizza?
Pepperoni.
Oh, yeah, Rebecca had that and all.
Yeah, Rebecca had some pepperoni pizza earlier.
Yeah, but did she have the Chicago Town mini ones?
Oh, I don't know. Good question, you need to ask her.
Right, so we've got the flower stand.
Flowers and candles. Everything the heart of a cemetery visitor can ask for. Motorcycles are not allowed? I'm shocked. There is just a gatekeeper's house. Are the ones near the entrance cheaper? Are the ones... is part of this place. I love fresh flowers. Those graves seem to be newer ones. I have to get to the older areas.
Fresh flowers.
God damn it, I'm lost again. The graves have more space in between them here. Seems to get a little more luxurious from here on. The grave. A useful place to dispose of old flowers and candles. I hope they remove this soon, before it comes down on top of the poor folks under it. Overgrown.
Jack, Harley says that you smell.
Harley, woof woof.
He can't hear you.
Thanks, but
I
will
say I said woof woof.
No.
Interesting that they're still planned new.
Come and tell them yourself.
They seem a little
bit.
That's
a John mean.
That's nice.
We are getting closer. Another composite pile. They really like to keep it clean here. This cemetery is like a maze. They remind me of terrace houses, all the same design. If my research is right, this should be the right group. The grave has to be nearby. Beautiful. This could be it. If there wasn't the wrong name engraved. No. Sadly not. Hitzberger, Wichtel, Bley, Sieger, Kessler und Barth. No Ritter. Hitzberger, Wichtel, Kitz.
Yeah.
No not the right name on the fine print either. Not the right. I really hope the person here loved Christmas. And I hope this is not the grave I'm looking for. Otherwise, I give up now. No. No. And no. Ritter. I'm looking for a grave with the name Ritter. Another one without a name. I'm getting frightened. This is the grave of the Ritter family. Mary must be buried here too. I should show some respect. Maybe I'll
pipe in the chat. Another achievement unlocked.
What's this?
What's what? Buy candles. Oh, so we'll go right to the front again.
Pair of red candles. Perfect.
Oops.
This is the grave of the Ritter.
Yeah, I got you some candles.
This is the grave of the Ritter family. Mary must be buried here too. I should show some respect. Maybe I can light some candles?
Oh, you need to go home and get your bloody, get your lighter. Around.
A lighter, even though I don't smoke.
Yeah, take it.
A lighter.
Then how are you gonna light the candles?
Pair of red candles. Perfect.
We've got the candles. Now you need to light the candles. Obviously you don't want your lighter.
Either every path here look. God damn it, I'm. A useful place to this.
Maybe the fresher graves have lit candles. I'm just light the ones on.
Are the ones here near the?
Or not? Okay. Put the candles in, there we go. I didn't see the candle holders on the side. Yeah, just step all over the grave, don't worry about the bodies underneath. Could have just gone round the back, you know, but, you know. I'll do it again now and step on the grave again. Just go around the side of it. Don't disrespect the grave and stand on it. Dude, you are so disrespectful. I'll give you a slap.
Markus, remember where we've come from.
See, even remember. She gave you a slap.
What happened? Mary? But... Mary... Can you hear me? Mary! Mary.
Verehrtester Gunther, it is with a heavy heart, but one that is filled with hope, that I write to you. I pray this amulet will be safe, protected in your care. I fear, perhaps, I write to you for the last time. Just a few small hours separate me from what might prove my final fight. This will be the hardest thing I've ever done. Perhaps, though, the most important. This time, my beloved husband stands not at my side or behind me. No. He stands now an opponent, taken by the darkness. The shadows have him now. It brings me great grief. To tell you that my husband has fallen. He's been taken, possessed by a demon, and I, for all my efforts, have failed to save him. Perhaps I should say I have failed to save him this far, but the truth is I'm not hopeful. Tomorrow I venture to him, to try to call him back to the light and purge what foulness has taken him. I cannot say with certainty that I will prevail. You will understand, dear Gunther, that I must face this alone. But know that for all our loneliness, our kind never truly has been alone. Our war, the war which our family has fought since time immemorial, continues on with you. Defend this amulet and all of its power from those whose wickedness might twist it toward evil. I entrust this to you, this amulet, and our family's legacy. Protect it with the might of our noble family name. Know that all of the Ritter line stands with you. Make our family proud, Gunther. Carry our burden with your head held high, as we all have done. For we are the only ones who can. With love, Marie Ritter. So close, you couldn't see us.
you do it again, I believe you would not.
Fuck! I go insane. Markus Ritter. The letter was addressed to Markus Ritter. It's still at home.
Well, that's what you get for standing on someone's grave. Okay, so we're going home. So she's slaughtered and then got killed. So you still have the letter, which is there.
Markus Ritter. No name on there, obviously. My sincere apologies for learning about this by letter instead of from me personally. But you are a descendant of the Ritter family, and you have a big task in front of you. With this letter, you will find the key to my last refuge. I cannot be with you, and I cannot tell you more. Take the key and go to this address. You should learn the truth there, but hurry up. We don't have much time left. Okay, I will do it.
Okay, so where are we going? Oh, we're going to the Umbrella Corporation. We're going to get hit by zombies.
As if this isn't scary enough already. Now there are gnomes too? Creepy. Looks like no one took care of this for quite some time. This has to be it. Perfect to cart away some corpses. Or leaves. Probably just leaves. This looks like someone lived here not a long time ago. Just junk. Nice colors. Nice colors. I don't have the key.
Stable.
You could build a decent bench with these. At least that's what I read in a magazine once. Getting hungry. Everything you need to hide a body.
Hoggers! Jason,
you need to body.
Do you remember that Twitch streamer we went on?
Yeah.
Guess who's a mod?
You need to hide a body. Hello,
really?
Partition wall.
Yeah. Her?
Thank you. would have been too easy. I bet the key's hidden here somewhere. For sure.
Alright, so that's gotta obviously be in the house. Find the key.
You can see the entrance from here. No wrong step.
How long has this house been abandoned? This tree looks like it was planted recently.
The sky is getting dark. Wood. Useful if we want to start a fire. A hammer.
Okay, so you're gonna nick some wood.
Nothing of interest in here.
Did we actually take that wood? We did. Okay.
Frogs?
Frogs!
Frogs!
Bananas!
Pears!
Bob the Builder!
Peppa Pig.
Fifi in the flower pot.
Strawberry shortcake.
Postman Pat.
Fucking hell. Fireman Sam.
Twanky Wanky.
Frankie. The Tweenies.
Did you just say Frankie Wanky?
I said Twanky Wanky, not Frankie Wanky.
Oh. What's that one? No, I can't remember what. Bollocks.
Looks like something Frau Schmidt would like.
I can't remember what it's called now. I'm gonna have to remember it.
A delicacy in many colors.
Teletubbies!
No. Not even a short sight. More alcohol.
Bobby Builder.
They sure knew their brand.
I've already said that.
Bear in a big blue house.
Oof. Thomas Tank Engine.
Oh.
Nothing. This doesn't seem to work. Must be broken. Tea lovers.
Don't say it like that. We all have a cup of tea.
Kind of small, but as long as it does the dishes, I guess. Who just gets up and leaves the house without unplugging the electrical devices?
Oh, well, I ain't got no message. Hang on. Oh, fucking hell. My knees just gone. My knees just turned fucking. You know when you get pins and needles? I got it right in my kneecap. Oh, bastards. Give me a minute.
No.
How's the football getting on?
Not the newest model.
Liverpool's winning 2-0. Tottenham's losing 1-0. Bayern Munich's winning 2-0. Rangers are losing 2-0. Well, the only good score is Tottenham's losing 1-0.
The dishes, I guess. I need wood.
wood. Tim, that puts you from top of the table to second. To be the heater?
Yeah, but it's only this 54 minutes, so.
To be the heater? Yeah. Well, you want to fuck it out that you don't lose, otherwise you're going to end up pushing yourself down into.
I wouldn't even want to do that at home.
Well.
Definitely not here.
Inter Milan secured their place in the Champions League knockout and sent Barcelona into the Europa League.
Barca's been knocked out.
Yeah, Barcelona got knocked out by Inter Milan winning today.
Wow.
This one stopped too.
Let's see what's going on. Oh, fucking hell, who's this person? I'll watch him in a second, Kim.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, just need to sort me fucking pin the needle down. What a bastard.
Okay. A key. Ouch. Hot. The ice is completely molten. Now I can. Ouch! Dumb ass. Thanks, but no thanks. Hey, I owned that game when I was in primary school. I used to be pretty good at it. I couldn't sleep right now, even if I tried. Interesting model, but as long as it works.
Oh dear, Barcelona are losing 2-0.
All of those.
To who?
Can't be more empty.
Bayern Munich at home.
Nice. But nothing more.
Barcelona is shit.
Not my style. Looks like my blade when I've used too much ketchup. Nope. Empty. Beautiful.
But Lewandowski regrets going there now.
Lewandowski is a load of shite. He ain't all that. Like, if fucking everyone sort of sits there and goes, ah, Lewandowski this, Lewandowski that. He's not all that. It's 3-0 by Munich now. Oh, dear. They're in the fucking mud. Bayern Munich went 2-0 up after 31 minutes.
You can do this. A diary?
Well, it says 3-0 on BBC Sport, but when I've actually clicked on the live stream, there ain't fucking no, from the truth about our it ain't 3-0, so I don't know where the fuck 3-0's come from.
Markus,
Unless it was 3-0 and the goal got ruled out. Ritter lineage.
It is our duty to protect the world from the shadows. And even though I try to prevent it, you have to follow your calling. It is my fault that you received no education, no tools to face this challenge. But in this book, I collect every piece of knowledge I can give you. I know it's hard, but you can't escape your destiny. With this book, you will find an amulet. It is our only protection. As long as you wear it, the shadows can't harm you. Read, learn, be careful. There's nothing else I can do for you. Forgive me.
Shit.
Ah, there we go.
Are you done it?
Well, it's chapter one completed. Chapter two is still in the works, so we're going to have to come back to this.
Ah, get out. Yeah, bravo, Jason, bravo!
Yeah!
Bravo! Bravo! I would wolf whistle, but I don't know how to.
Yeah, you just go, awoo!
Oh,
relax with some fine wine. So,
Yeah, encore.
We'll relax with some fine wine.
Not bad.
Some random person's home. You're just going to drink their wine, sit in their chair and chill.
So, Markus is a descendant of the Ritter family. What family secrets will we discover in the next game, and will Markus fulfill his role as a shadow? Thank you so much for the kicks.
Why does he remind me of the fucking, hang on.
Looking forward to it.
Well, hey, so there we go.
Why does he remind me of that woman, man, from the Eurovision, that Katrina Wurst? You know what I'm on about, don't you?
Yeah, it's not that.
I very much looks like him.
But I enjoyed that. That's actually pretty decent. Anyone knows of any other games like that? Let me know. I'll be quite interested in playing that. This whole experience in playing live action point and click games is quite interesting. So I'll keep an eye on that. I'll put this game on my Steam wishlist and just to keep an eye on it to see when the next episode's out. And I can bring that whenever it decides to come out. I'll keep an eye on it.
That's if it does come out. I mean,
that's if it does come out. This was 2021. It could, the rest is still in the works.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. The thing is like, it's a good game. It just varies because I don't know if you ever noticed that with like live action point and clicks games, they always take a while because they have to record about 30 different fucking scenarios in each scene. So who knows? Like, I mean, I know it's gone over a year since the first bit came out, but who knows?
I'll keep an eye on it. If it comes out, I'll definitely play it. It's quite interesting. But yeah, I guess we'll leave it as that. Just shy of 2 hours. So in the background, we had Funko Jack. You can follow him on his Twitch socials at...
Funko Jack.
Yeah.
Funko.
We've also had Kimothy, Kim, Kimmy, Kim Chirudu. You can follow her at...
It's Kim... 0 underscore with 2 S's.
Underscore with 0 with 2 S's.
ITSSKIM0 underscore.
Yeah, there you go.
It's Kim with a zero and then an underscore. No two S's, but two S's in the it's, but not the at the end. So yeah, you'll get it. You'll get it. If you watch it back, it's in the chat. Unless you're on YouTube, leave a like, hit the bell, subscribe if you like this. Weird but very interesting game. Pros and cons. I did like the game. I liked the style. I liked the story. The one I didn't like is you could actually see the cameraman, which was meh. And
surprisingly, you say that, Jason. That was actually one of the bad things that someone put in the comments for the game. Someone said something about the cameraman. So,
oh, really? Also, yeah. when you switch to another scene, you see the camera shake a bit. Could easily have taken that bit out. But other than that, it is a brilliant game. Apart from seeing the cameraman, obviously, it's a brand new game from, I don't know what the how well known the developers are or anything. But yeah, other than that, it was a good game. I enjoyed it. Music, I like the music. The music's really good. Especially the intro music. It'll be something I'll probably want to look up. But other than that, you met the guys in the back. They've all had their chat. And YouTube. Like, subscribe, hit the bell, comment down below. Twitch, if you enjoyed it, if you're watching, drop a follow and hit the bell as well. We'll be back tomorrow. I'll try and get some FM out tomorrow, I think. Well, so we'll play something different. I wasn't expecting to finish this in one go, but it's been finished in one go. So there you go. Other than that, it's Poggers. Join the Nightmare Club. And we'll catch you in the next video. What?
I'm going to just one more thing I do want to say. I've just gone onto the Twitter for the company that's made this game called Flimmersoft.
Flimmersoft, right?
And I've basically looking on their Twitter, right? In July the 3rd, right? I don't know how it's going to work for that game. But according to their Twitter thing, it said that they're currently working on the Kane's. Sorry, they're basically working on their second point and click game. So I don't know what's going on with the one that you're currently playing, but they are making a second one called Markus Ritter Ghosts of the Past.
That could be chapter 2.
It might be chapter 2, it might not, I don't know. But at the moment, from what it's looking like, the last thing I saw was July the 3rd saying that they're preparing for their first day of shooting. We've already recorded a special guest appearance via Zoom and now on the filming locations are starting. That was for that game, Ghosts of the Past. So if it's been July, you're probably looking at probably early 2023, I reckon.
Ah, well, have to keep an eye on that. But yeah, anyone knows any games like this, let me know. I'd be interested in playing that and giving it a whirl. Provided my PC plays it. But yeah, take care. We'll see you tomorrow. I'll just post that in the Discord and the Twitters and all the others, socials, whatever's when I'm going to go live. I don't know when I'm going to go live. It'll be at some point tomorrow. But other than that, take care. See you later. And toodle pips.
Toodle pips.